Huh. Well, that was, interesting. Like she, I think that's a lot better. Okay. Well, I'm still waking up. That was the first time I listened to Indian metal. Indian rock. Yeah, rock on, yo. I like the damn, son. Woo, if you guys are curious as to who it was, or what? Bloody who? Bloody who? Hold on. Have a look at my list. Nope, not them. Please, really like seeing Thomas here. Here we go. Nope, not that one. This one. Yep, not that one. Yep, not that one. Let's see. Huh. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to another Twitch stream with your host, this guy who's still looking for the damn song. I know it's Bollywood or Bloodywood or something like that. In Bloodywood? Huh. I think it was hard. Arsenal is not sweet. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, it is Saturday. Yesterday was Friday. I was meant to shoot yesterday, but yeah. I'm still trying to figure it out. And I've been told it is piss cold in the UK and that Australian, where am I? West East? It'll be West. Ach, East. Australian East and UK North. The weather is always interesting at different places. Fascinates me. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, it's a weekend. Why am I talking? Aren't you here to tune into the game footage of me being a wise ass and dying so damn quickly? Yelly? Yeah, yeah. But still boots up the game. My bad, my bad, my bad. Let me fit. Got epic, you know. Epic. Booting up. That is an idea. Very epic game launcher. Not experiencing technical difficulties. Hey, that song. Ooh. I can remember this. What the shit is that? Okay. Launching. It'll be responding. It's where are we going? We have to share stuff, right? Like, what is our team? Where do you go to share? Like, sorry guys, you know, I'm gonna share my shit. Continue. This event. Competing, well, not competing, but like running in an event is still accomplished. But how little you do. Now guys, as you know, we always start the stream with the glitch. So get it, let's try and get the glitch. Hopefully not fucking die in the damn process. And yes, this is a piss long game. We'll be playing offline. You guys just need to come on, fast travel during the quest, go. Fucking noggin. I can't go down here. Am I locked inside? No shit! I just got locked inside. Yeah, dickwad, it would help if I'm able to go through the fucking door. Oh. Yeah.
Oh look, it's a baby carrier. So much for this being an elite group. Pilgrim? Fuck that shit.
What's your problem?
You better not become my problem. For all we know, you could be the next Derek waiting to happen.
The next who? What the hell are you talking about?
Never you mind, baby carrier. Just keep your nose clean around here. And I'll be watching you.
Great. Then you can watch me flip you the bird.
Oh, great. Baby carrier's a comedian, too. This place is going to shit.
It was
coming from you. I guess I'm just upholding your legacy.
Oh, this guy! I love it! Fucking love this guy!
That's just Jack. Ignore him, compañero.
It doesn't look like he's gonna let me ignore him.
Tranquilo. His bark is worse than his, chew?
Wow.
Is that the word? Me llamo Jaime, by the way. Being a carrier is dangerous. We're a small group, and we rely on each other. So,
oh, is that so?
You're a pilgrim. Good. You've seen and done things. Sometimes, los novatos get people killed.
Aiden, did this Derek get someone killed?
Luckily, no. Derek was just plain loco, an adrenaline junkie. We all take this seriously, but he was obsessed. In a way, you had to admire his dedication, even if he was fanatical.
So what happened?
Left the other carriers with tough deliveries in the lurch.
What became of him?
Booted out on his ass. No room for a Scarface in the Carrier's Guild, amigo. Recipe for death and disaster.
Let me guess. Jack led the campaign against Derek.
And he was very effective, amigo.
I'm sure he was.
Okay, cool. Can I do my glitch? Oh, at night!